Well, the bi-district round of the high school basketball playoffs tipped off tonight, so let's not waste any time and jump right into it. We'll start in Temple. Troy scoring off against number 4 Academy. Lady Bears led 33-6 at the half. Third quarter, Cameron Mraz spots Lily Stewart in the corner. She hits from way downtown. Trojans would try to answer. Angel Martinez connects from behind the arc, but Academy just overpowering tonight. Kennedy White, bucket, and the foul. Lady Bees advance to the area round. They win 59-14.